I'm here at the bee yard, and have you ever wondered how bee boxes were made? Well, I had neither until I got the opportunity to come work at an apiary this week.